Welcome back to my Road to Completion Guide for Final Fantasy VII Remake. This is episode 11. During this episode, we'll cover chapter 12 of the campaign. The main goal for this episode is to assess more enemies so we can continue to get credit for Chadley's intel reports. Most of the fights will have enemies we haven't assessed yet, so be sure to make the assessment at the beginning of each fight so you don't forget. You'll also need to purchase 2 fire materia from the vending machine for 1,000 gil and defeat Reno and Rue to wrap up the episode. If you have any questions, let me know, and I'll see you in the next episode. Begin.
Okay. ya!
Can't stay here! Come on,
hey,
come on!
How else are we supposed to get to Wall Market?
Sir, you need to step
out. Get out of Sector 7, please! We need to get as far away from Sector 7 as possible, right now! Go to Sector 5 or 6, anywhere but here!
You all have to get out of Sector 7, now!
I've got to get to 7th Heaven.
What are you doing here?
That's it.
Oh God, look out!
Makes any sense.
No need to rush. Steady now.
Oh, thank God the kids made it out of time.
Come on, we gotta go too.
Don't worry about me.
We can get through this. We just have to work together. Get to Wall Market now. It's too dangerous here.
Are you hurt?
This way. Quickly now. Stop! That way's already...
Please,
why is this
I need to get
to
through!
This is it.
Almost
is
there!
It? I have to go back! There's still...
No, it's not working!
You're Marlene, right?
Who are you?
Tell you what, we'll grow lots of flowers at your new house.
Do you think that I could help too?
Of course you can. Hey, what's your favorite flower?
Where's Erin?
I sent her to 7th Heaven to get Marlene out.
And Wedge?
I asked him to show her the way.
Too bad.
You can still stop this. Right?
Yeah.
You still want some more?
It's over.
That was fair!
Let's finish. leveling up from here. Heads up, guys.
Guess it's my turn. Asshole! Suck on this! Reloading. You got this!
All set.
Taking over. Slow-low paint.
If you enjoy my videos and would like to support my work, you can do so at Patreon. I offer a ton of rewards from behind the scenes coverage, RTC visual guides and workbooks, even early video access. Pledges start at $1 a month, and for those of you who support me already, I greatly appreciate it.